Hi, my name is Michelle and I'm a researcher here at the University of Minnesota in the entomology department. I work in the Cariveau Native Bee Lab. So you can see behind me is our beautiful bee lab garden. And I'm here to share a video with you today about Rusty Patch Bumblebee nest collection. We have currently located two nests of rusty patch bumblebees, a federally endangered species, and we've been collecting a variety of information from these nests. We collect tarsal clips, which is a little part of the leg that we clip off. We will use those to create a genome, so that is the genetic information of a species. We also collect fecal samples, or bee poop, and with that we can look at different pathogens or different little critters that live inside the poop that can be harmful to the bees. We're also testing out a new swabbing DNA sampling protocol in which we could actually collect DNA from bumblebees without having to clip their legs, which is fabulous. And we have also been monitoring the nests for new queen production. And just today out in Red Wing, Minnesota, one of our nests, we even saw a queen bumblebee mating with a male, which is super exciting. That is the next generation of rusty patch bumblebees right there. So I hope you enjoy our video. Thank you so much. Hope that you enjoyed our video. Now I'm inside the Cariveau Native Bee Lab, and I'll admit it's a bit of a mess because we're right in the middle of field season. You can see behind me, we have various equipment, computers. We have a lot of bee specimens that we store here. Here's a couple bumblebee drawers. So this is how we store bees that we collect. Now, we don't collect rusty patch bumblebees because those are a federally endangered species. So we only use non-lethal techniques. Non-lethal just means we don't kill them. But for other species, scientists sometimes do actually kill the bees, and we keep them here. And in the future, we'll be able to use that information to learn more about them and also to monitor them to make sure that other bumblebees don't also become endangered like the rusty patch. I hope that you enjoyed our video and enjoy the rest of the week for Market Science. It was great to meet you. Bye-bye.